Take that one, one, one!
Judd, you're supposed to be playing on court 33. Please, Judd, stop judding me. Comeau and Mortimer, referee for 32, please. Comeau and Mortimer, referee for 32. You guys, pay attention. Refereeing is important. If you do a bye, you're going to get it. Disregard. We got some bad information. Katrina Duff and Haley Pryor to net 34, please. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not playing, if you draw a bye, you're probably refereeing. Please pay attention. Please pay attention to your refing assignments. If you lose, you will ref the next match on that court.
4-2, one and quit.
One! One! I did that once where I was like falling backwards and everyone's like,
I'll spot tight.
That's a lift, it's not a lift, it's like shit up.
Yeah. They took a time. 11-8 when you come back. Uh-huh.
Wilson and Martineau, if you'll come see me up here at the office, I'll explain to you how we messed up.
Thank you.
It is 10:14.
No, it's out.
Nope. I say they don't jump that high.
I think you jump higher than all of us.
You are on something, my man.
We stretch him out before every game, so it's an optical illusion.
All right, Mary and Tiffany, Champagne and Frankie. All right.
No.
Ready for you all. Only for the other team squad members. Everybody else, you can check on that. I wish I'd have brought my goon squad jersey. I'd have hopped in a picture with y'all. Chase, what server are you? That's their one. I'm sorry. I just wasn't confident in saying it after the bathroom break and the technical. My bad.
Hey, let everybody know that all games in the playoffs are 21 with a cap of 23. If it says something different, then we've just made the changes. It's 21 with a cap of 23, all games in the playoffs.
Hi,
Hey, just a reminder for women's A, I apologize. It should be 1-21. Just refresh your page. Let me just check to the upper division right now.
Switch guys, go for the tech if you want it. Yeah. Are you just agreeing with me even more about that?
What? Right up the hall.
I thought the rule was if you set your head, you can go over the bar and then always go to the net.
The ball only has to be in 1% of the play.
This much of the ball has to be on our side of the net, or like on the frame.
So like it could be like here, but like literally this much of the ball is on the plane, and it's still a playable ball for us.
Wait, but even though it's your third touchdown, so on a set though, can you reach over and
no. Okay.
On a block?
No, unless
you
they touch it.
You still can't contact it before then on a block.
Yeah, but whenever they touch it, as far over the net as you want. Okay. Touch it.
It's 7-1.
The horse team's pretty competitive. Yeah,
pretty
good. Pretty good. He's better. Don't stop picking running.
I'm setting.
With my two doubles, setting.
You said all day, bro, for practice.
That's what's really aggravating, is the two doubles, and then those three times I jumped, but I'm like, oh, I'm going to get two of these outside the pin anyways, and there's no fucking answer.
Yeah, so you just got to be like, just doing that monster grab and throw back on you every block.
Yeah, those are the 5 points I think. Everything else I'm not.
Well, at least phase one is
one. Ready, hey, ready, yeah.
Get out there!
95.
He's a monster. He's a monster. It's a compliment.
Hey guys, once again, just to remind you, if you lose your match in the playoffs, you have to stay and remain to play the next match. So please stay and remain to not only do the next match, but be ready to do it in a timely manner. If the teams are out there waiting on you and you've decided that you're going to wander off for a while, it just slows everything down. So if you lose your match in the playoffs, you will be riffing the next match on that net.
They started supplying cards. We keep throwing cards at them.
I got it.
Low, low, low. Bro, I tell you, need to meet that second chip stopper. I swear that it's enough. It's like some fucking frozen, like Walmart. And then just cooked and put in the coffee. No.
Ah! Is that you, right? Is that you?
I'm not even sure. It's like literally flash fried.
So
it probably charged my brother like $14 for a cook. It's ridiculous that right on the water, they don't like automatically
extract
five steps
in a row. Get there! Got you!
Once again, folks, if you have lost the ref the match, then you will ref the next match. Please be available to ref the next match. Don't hide over in the corner of the tent. Make them come hunt for you. Be ready to referee the next match.
Yeah.
might be a 7 or 11.
Big one. Big block up there. Hey, buddy, come on.
We're sorry about...
Hey, also, just to remind you guys, if you're reffing, don't forget to click the save button. Hit that save button or it won't give the details of your match. So over here on court number 28, we don't have a score, a final score yet. Hey guys, please help us out and fill out, or at least let us know who are winning these matches. I have Arnold and Mercer on, but I don't know who they're playing against. I see them out there. So when you score the matches, make sure that you hit the save button. That way we can tell where people finished in the tournament.
Thank you.
call a timeout. It's okay. Not the 21. You do get a cake though. You're up past the cake. I'm just smoking and drinking all day. I'm good. I'm thinking about it, but coming out. Dude, last year was very, very rough for me. Or spring. Blacked out like three times out of the two, three times out of the whole. I'm out. Don't want it to happen.
Thank you. contact if you want.
Keep, keep!
Oh, good time. Okay,
we'll pass on. Great fucking run. Great run. Gap 23.
Thank you.
Thank you.
confident. I don't know. It looked like a pop.
Thank you. ready? Okay. Where's Frankie at?
She's right here.
Sorry, 9:14.
14.
Come on, keep one.
I'm like, oh, great short shirt. Oh, better short shirt.
And fully in my mind, I was thinking it's going to be better than that. All right. They love that tape shirt, though. They did some fucking deep one for that. Possible.
First men's open semifinal match is complete on court 24. Still playing over here on court 28. The men's finals will be on court 24. Women's open finals will be on court 25.
It's just rocks this size, like huge, like these big pebbles everywhere. It's, and they're black, and so they're really hot. We were there in August after a wedding, and they're like this big black rocks. It's so fucking hard. But it's not, it's beautiful everywhere else. Because it's like mountains and the sea.
Oh, yeah.
But like, it's... Wait, hold on, sorry. What? Flip! It's 12-9. If you guys side it out, I don't remember. I don't think she lives there.
Really?
Yeah, she lives on the Big Island.
Why?
Yeah. Okay. This was like back when he was in college. He did a research there.
Oh,
no. So he was there for like 2 years.
That's an attack, I'm always.
So I was always like, where we were on the water. And it's so green there from the pictures you showed me. I love how it's like so lush and green. That's why I think that's one thing I probably wouldn't do. I would do like the zip line and stuff, but skydiving.
We went, we scaled the mountain. We were like, probably 3 foot. And So that's why I kind of realized it's not the heights that bother me. The heights don't bother me. It's the fear of falling, you know, for yeah. myself. That I don't like going to that.
Nobody quit it!
Drop on both sides. So, yeah, okay.
3-4.
Was it a solo trip or?
So my friend's birthday. She turned 25. And she'd been to every state.
That's awesome.
So,
she's been to every state except
for Hawaii. Yeah. She worked with the sled dogs in Alaska last 2 summers. She's done all sorts of cool shit.
Yeah, that's awesome.
But she's one of those, she's like, yeah, I'm just going to go on my car and drive for 3 days and end up somewhere.
Cool. That's cool.
Yeah.
Tyler's been sending me, those horse dreams. You know, because we're like, the rate is so high as they eat. We're like, let's just buy an Airstream and rent our house out.
I would
and
like
just go.
I work in the RV industry.
Oh, really? Yeah, what would you get? Because we've seen a lot of things online, and it's like $45,000, and we're like, you can't even buy one. But like, because we talked about investing in another property, so we're like, okay, well, let's just put that like $40,000 into like an RV and just like drive around and rent our house out. Yeah, so what did you get? Five.
Mean, so the only thing, you guys aren't as big as I. So Airstreams, they're so
high. Hey, let's go!
Yeah.
He would not have, has he ever been in the Airstream, or is he just like,
I think he's like, just likes the way they look. And some of them we've seen, them get, like, people have like rented, like restored them and renovated them.
Oh, yeah.
6'5". Yeah.
So Airstreams, what you see is what you get. There's no slide outs, there's no bigger, you can't get any bigger. There's some of them, like, my mom and dad are full-time RVers. I've rented a few, like, camps a few times, and you want to have space, especially if you're going to live in it.
Right.
For, like, any period of time, you want to have as much space as possible. You're going to get
nobody!
It's sixes.
Where the fuck's that been all game?
All right.
Seven.
What a dirty girl.
I'm
huh?
This is fucking rough. I saw it.
I'm not paying attention to you, sorry.
Was that a point or was that cheap?
Quit. Time out? Okay. 8-7. That's awesome, though.
Need some water? Are you good?
No, that's about it. I don't need water.
Yeah, I haven't.
I've been drinking water all day. I'm in drinking.
I haven't started.
Yeah?
So I took the red eye back yesterday. Got it yesterday.
Yesterday? To Tampa?
I drove 7 hours here.
Oh, fuck. No, I don't drive here anymore. After 10 years of coming to Fuzz, I don't fucking drive here anymore. I'm like, no, I'm gonna be goofy and fucking fly.
That's why I sit on the two of them.
Oh, you
set on the corner. Mia. Hey, Mia.
Yeah, I feel like she hasn't gotten any bigger like the last 3 years.
She's tiny. She's so, like, sweet and smart. Right? You coming to bring me your mermaid? And Shamu? Wow. Wow. Is it Shamu, though, the way? From SeaWorld?
All right, time to come up and get your team bags. If you come up right now, we'll give you a free FUD sticker. Come up right now and get your team bag. You get a free FUD sticker. No, just one per team. You get one per team, whoever comes up. Come on, come on.
Yes. Okay.
Come on, get up there. No one.
1-0.
Men's Open Finals getting ready to start here in just a couple minutes over on court number 24. Women's Open Semis, the second match is still going on court 25. But Women's Open Finals right after that. Looks like that match is over. So Men's Open Finals getting ready to start here real soon on court 24. Men's and women's on court number 25, probably about 10 minutes. Women's Open Finals going to get started in about 10 minutes. Men's Open Finals going to start in about 10 minutes. Ladies, that last loss, that last match on court 25, you're going to have to ref that next one. Sorry.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wide open.
Thank you.
bound to have a bad day. Literally. We're bound to have enough time to go our way.
Yeah. Thank you.
Jeff, you took it. Let's go. I need your picture.
On vacation, I met someone new. They were like me, only different. I learned how to stand on a paddleboard. I went sailing with dolphins. I went snorkeling and I found sea creatures. When you get a little out there, you never know who you might meet. I love that I met me.